And we're back with Bo Diddley cracking up, and we're gonna try to just do a simple drum beat here, but it's a very unique one. So I'm gonna start out with my ride cymbal and my kick drum. Has a lot to do with this cymbal. So if you just try and practice that with that double stroke in there, you'll just on its own, that's a good practice. And make sure that the stick stays in your hand and you try and get as close to the cymbal as possible.